earlier today at Windsor Regional Hospital to announce that through working with the hospital, working with the Lynn and with the Minister of Health, we're able to announce today that the comprehensive men's health program for our region has been approved for funding. And what that means is that men will be able to get their care here in Windsor. We'll be able to build this program. We'll be the second region in the province to have such a comprehensive men's program. It means getting care here. It means families not having to travel outside the region to be able to get the care that they need. So it really is about individuals being able to get that right care in the right place, and everybody wants to be close to home. So it's a great announcement today. I want to thank the hospital, thank the foundation for the work that they've done over the last couple of years. They've been working hard in terms of building the foundation to build on the capital requirements for this program. So I'm really happy that we're able to support it.